Hi everyone, Kathie Ryan here in Bundaberg, Queensland. You see before you a 40 by 50 centimetre canvas with nothing on it and a plastic container. I'm going to reuse. The colours I'm using are Montmartre, Metallic Turquoise, Black and White. And I am going to put a bit of silicone in here. Just do that. To do some fun pouring, bit of black, more white. Just see how that goes. Run around it like this. Okay, now the fun begins. Down some of the paint that's still in here. Little tilting here. Need something to rock and roll on a bit. Right. Come on, there you come. Pieces that I might have missed. Right, and I'm going to wipe my hands off and put the heat gun on it. See if I've got everything here.
Yeah, pretty good.
We're back. Table, that's it. Needs a lift. So I'll just get another cup. As you can see, it's rolling around a lot better this time. Bring it down to the end. And that over. Still not happy. I need that lightened up. Goodness, this has taken me a bit of time, but I'm going to be happy with it eventually, I'm sure. Or not. Alright, we'll see how this goes. pepper jam. Just about used up all my paint. Getting the last little bits out. See how this is. Bringing it down, I don't know if you can see it at that angle. Bringing this down here. Okay. Yes. I'm a lot happier. Just would like a bit more hair to come down this way, which it's doing quite nicely. Hands off again. Right, I won't be a second. Gun back on it again for a second, make sure I've got no air bubbles, and I really like it. Took me a minute. Okay. Bring it down to take a look at this, and if you haven't already subscribed, please do click the little bell and you'll be notified then as I put up videos into YouTube. Didn't get a lot of cells, but there we go. Really quite pretty. The metallic turquoise is really, really lovely. It's really showing up, although the camera's probably not picking up the metallic side of the fence, but it's, as you can see, it's really pretty. Well, thank you very much for watching. I do hope you've enjoyed. Please give this a thumbs up, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye for now.